Vitalik Buterin offers a new model of decentralized fundraising, the ICO. The term implies the integration of the best properties of the ICO and the concept of decentralized autonomous organizations, the DAO. Here is how he sees the essence of the idea of Bouterin. The DICO contract is issued by a team of developers to raise funds for the development of the project. The contract starts in the donation mode via a mechanism through which any person can send it to the ETH address and receive tokens in return. This can be sold via CoinMarketCap, a Dutch auction, and interactive offers of coins, dynamic sales under the rules of Know Your Clients, or any other mechanism. Once the term of contributions is completed, users can no longer contribute ETH. Beginning from this moment, the balance of the initial tokens is determined, after which they can be traded.